I was stood in a trench amongst the mud and the stench of death hanging over the walls. When I turned to a man who was stood next to me to say, please, sir, don't let me fall. He said to me, son, we'll have ribbons of gold. We can't fall apart at the seams. And all we can do until that time arrives is to hold on to our hopes and dreams. That's my hope and dream. Well, his whistle blew hard that was leading the charge, and the wire had nipped at my feet. There was lightning and bangs and the flailing of hands from the dead and the dying beneath. So I turned to the man who was stood next to me only 5 or 10 minutes before to ask him, sir, what were we doing here in this dreamt up theatrical war? I can't take it no more. And he said to me, son, we'll have ribbons of gold. We can't fall apart at the seams. And all we can do until that day arises to hold on to our hopes and dreams. That's my hope and dream. Of the dawn, we were tired and needed to sleep. When I opened my eyes, I soon realized that our company had gone in too deep. So I turned to the man who had stood next to me only 5 or 10 hours before to ask him again, what were we doing here in this dreamt up theatrical war? I saw he lived no more. But I'm sure in his eyes I saw ribbons of gold as his life fell apart at the seams. And all I could do until my time arrived was to hold on to his hopes and dreams. Yeah, his hopes and dreams. So I guess just for Tom, it's a Psalm 7 yard, knowing he fell for the good. For me it was onwards to the next battlefield, in the knowing that I'll see more blood. Oh, I see the blood. I see the blood. Oh, I see the blood. I see the blood. So don't just remember them, show them you care. If you see a man with a ghost-riddled stare, there's a time in his life it was shoot or be shot. It resides in his memories, and it can't be forgot. Oh, it can't be forgot.